मॉर्निंग क्लास एट, आई एम विद यू अगेन विद मैथमेटिक्स एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन अप लीनियर इक्वेशंस. आई विल बी सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.6. लेट अस रीड द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. सी, वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन फॉर एक्स. 8x minus 3 upon 3x is equal to 2. This implies 8x minus 3 is equal to 2 into 3x. This implies 8x and this gets multiplied becomes 6x. Taken this side will be minus 6x is equal to 3. This should give you 2x is equal to 3 and x is equal to 3 upon 2. Let's take up sum number second. 9x upon 7 minus 6x is equal to 15 implies 9x is equal to 15 into this goes, this side gets multiplied with 15. So this should give you 9x is equal to 15, 7 ja 105, 15, 6 ja 90x. The variables taken on the left side, 9x plus 90x is equal to 105. That gives us 99x is equal to 105 and x is equal to 105 upon 99. Find out the common factor and divide them. For making it easier, let's divide both the terms with 3 first. So this should give you 3 threes a, 3 fives a, and this will give you 3 threes a, 3 fives are. There is no more common factor barring 1. Therefore, the value of x is 35 upon 33. Now, let's solve this. See, we have to cross multiply. So, 9 gets multiplied with z, makes it 9z is equal to 4 multiplied by z plus 15. This gives you 9z is equal to 4z plus 60. These are the variables. We'll take them left side. 9z minus 4z gives you 60. That means 5z is equal to 60 and z is equal to 60 upon 5. When you divide by a common factor, 5 comes out to be the common factor, 5 1 ja, 5 12 ja. That means the value of z is 12. I hope I have made pretty clear. In case of any doubts, you may come again. Thanks for joining.